Appendicitis happens when the appendix becomes occluded, so the opening gets blocked, and the bacteria that are within the appendix overgrow, cause inflammation, and it's basically like having an infection inside your appendix. Not feeling like you're wanting to eat, having fevers, chills, nausea, vomiting, and pain in the right lower side of your abdomen are the typical symptoms. And as it becomes more and more swollen, it can compromise the blood supply to the appendix and cause it to burst. And the treatment's pretty simple. The treatment is surgery, an appendectomy to take out the appendix. And this is done laparoscopically through small incisions. Frequently, the patient will be able to go home the same day or the next day. If you do have a ruptured appendix, it involves a little bit more from a surgery standpoint. We would irrigate out the area with saline to try to wash out what we could. We would treat you potentially with a course of antibiotics afterwards to hopefully prevent a subsequent reinfection. Another benefit of doing minimally invasive surgery with smaller incisions, we can have less pain, quicker recoveries, and for the most part, this is one of those gratifying operations where the patient comes out of the operating room better than when they went in.